1939, the armies of Nazi Germany begin their conquest of Europe. First of all is Poland, then Denmark, Norway, France, Belgium, Luxembourg, and the Netherlands. Now the year is 1941. With an army over 7 million strong, the Nazi war machine turns to the east and begins the invasion of the Soviet Union. Using blitzkrieg tactics, they advance quickly, smashing relentlessly through the Soviet defenses and arrive at the capital city of Moscow in under 4 months. Desperately short of reinforcements, the Soviet defense of Moscow now falls to thousands of raw recruits who must hold out against the well-trained German forces in the freezing cold of the Russian winter.
Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your target. Come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle.
That's it, comrade. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, comrade commissar.
Why are we using potatoes instead of
comrade commissar? Comrade commissar!
We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Halt! Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen umzingeln ihre Position schon im Südostsektor.
Behind our lines.
Und
to the southeast.
And
they are supported by half tracks
und Artillerie unterstützt.
Mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned.
Cover me! It's the
Germans! You poor fascist bastards! Come on to it now!
The trench!
We're going to take out some pipe rifles, comrades. Grab a submachine gun and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle.
Rush!
Up the ladder!
Vasily, wait! Don't run up there! Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement. Wait! Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more! All right!
Don't get your weapon! Have a grenade, you
I thought we were in training.
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Thank you.
Waffen! Steck dir das in die Mitte!
To surrender, comrade!
I'll ask them and I'll blow them to hell! Get the explosives up here now!
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives!
I've got some TNT! I'll get started over here!
Demolition team on the way!
Here you go, comrade.
They will do some good.
Stalingrad, 1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hardpoints surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized Blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Germans!
Ребята, они прорвались! Да! Немцы прорвались! Nazis spotted approaching your sector! Hunt those bastards down! Good luck! Help!
Me! Okay, Konrad, this way! Let's go!
Good luck, comrades.
Show! more! Kill those fascists!
Get out of there!
For now. No doubt they'll be back in a couple of hours. Let's head back to the station house. Move!
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Yeah!
Let's move! Off they go!
Man on board!
He's dead!
Stand down!
Like our numbers didn't come up today. Not yet, anyways.
Larina!
...1941. The Desert Fox, Field Marshal Erwin Rommel, arrives in Libya to assume command of the Africa Corps. Within a few months, Rommel, the rising star of the German army, recaptures the territory taken by the British Commonwealth forces prior to his arrival. Despite being heavily outnumbered by the British forces, the superior range and armor of the German tanks allows the Afrika Korps to take the fight to the Allies. By July of 1942, the Desert Fox and his unstoppable Afrika Korps, in a series of classic blitzkrieg attacks, pushes the British forces eastward across the deserts of Libya and into Egypt. Now in late 1942, holding their ground a mere 60 miles from the Egyptian capital of Cairo, British Field Marshal Montgomery's forces, including the Desert Rats of the 7th Armored Division, prepare to blunt the German offensive and regain the initiative.
This is King 6. Enemy tanks sighted leaving the depot. We're commencing our attack. Out. This is it, boys. Our decoys should keep those panzers busy while we wipe out their supplies. Let's go!
Bye-bye!
verdammt leer geschossen!
Town, sir. Jerry tanks have been spotted advancing on our positions to the east.
Looks like we're in for a bloody hard fight, lads. Get us back quickly, Private.
Yes, sir.
Davis, McGregor, get in the Bren carrier. Move! We're finished here.